David Dishmack solo guitar. There's no title to it, so one take.